Jeremiah 29, verse 11. For I know the thoughts I think towards you, saith the Lord, thought of peace and not of evil, to give you an expected end. God, you say you know the thoughts you have towards me. They are thought of peace and not of evil, to give me an expected end. So the life I am living, this is my expected end. God, look at my mates. They are much more better than me. They are doing better than me. And you are telling me that this is the thought you have for me. God, if I must say, you are a liar. God, you are a liar.
Excuse me. What did I hear you say? By the way, who are you calling a liar?
Baba, I'm calling him a liar. The one that have kept me in the stage of life.
Please, hold on. Why do you choose to call him a liar? If he said he knows the thought he has towards you is of peace and not of evil, he is a God. It's not a man that he should lie. Be mindful of your words, because they are powerful and they are life. Come, let me tell you about a story my granddad told me some years ago. Come, sit down and don't die out of ignorance. It happens.
Baba.
Lately, you have been a good boy.
Thank you, sir.
You have been a good boy.
Thank you, Baba.
And I am proud of you.
Thank you, Baba. Thank you, sir. I will not let you down, Baba. Yes.
I know.
Baba, be careful.
So okay. Careful. Femi.
Baba.
So just arrange everywhere. Let us see what we can do today.
Okay, Baba.
Yes. Are these all the pots?
Yes, Baba. These are all the pots.
Femi,
yes,
you will be sweeping the environment.
Okay,
so that when our court...
Okay, Baba.
I just hope Baba is in the shop already. Huh? Please, Baba, today.
Baba, I hope you are okay.
Baba. Baba, good evening, sir. Good evening, Baba. Good evening, Baba. I'm fine, though. I'm fine, Baba. Baba, remember I told you that I'll be coming today to collect you, Baba.
Your pot.
Yes, Baba.
I have prepared your pot. I made a unique pot for you.
I trust Baba.
Oh, yes.
I know, Baba, you cannot disappoint me.
At all.
I will need her to see the pot that you have been making for me, Baba.
Shola.
So, Baba,
you are like a son to me. And because of your
greatness, I decided
to prepare
a very great pot for you.
Yes, this is the pot.
Baba, you mean this is the pot you prepared for somebody like me? Baba, don't you know who I am in this city? Baba, shut up. You know that I'm a high-profile man. You know that I'm a man of high status, well recognized. And then you decide to make a pot like this for me, Baba. Baba, why are you giving him? I know that I'm not a man. What's the reason why you gave this pot for me, Baba?
This is your pot. Baba, it is unique for you.
No, Baba, I'm not collecting this pot.
This pot meant special for you. Baba.
I think this is one of the best pots.
Yes!
Baba. So you mean there's a pot as well? Baba, why are you making it?
Shola! Shola!
This pot,
Shola!
You mean there's a double-decker pot like this?
Hey!
I have been making it to shout on necessary, Baba.
Shola! This is the pot I made for you.
This pot belongs to another.
Hey, Baba. You made something for me, and I don't like it. And I now saw the one that I like in your shop, and I collected it. What
did you do? You cannot collect another man's property. It's not for you.
I have decided to collect this one. This is the one I like.
Will it take another person's glory? Papa, you should not allow him to take the unfair me. It's not what I'm saying. This was not for you. So you have to drop it and take your own.
Papa, thank you.
So
thank you. I've collected
the one. You are too quiet and I don't like you.
Papa,
do you mean Sola collected the pot that belongs to another person?
Nah, you have collected
it. Fair me, continue sweeping.
Just
start here, my school. Please allow me to finish. Baba.
Baba, where
is sir? Where is sir?
Olu.
Ah, sir.
How are you?
I'm fine, sir.
How are your parents?
They're all fine, Baba. Hey, Baba, I'm here for my phone.
Oh. I have made your phone.
Ah, I have your see this one.
It's your
phone. So, I see you are a very good boy, and you deserve every good thing in life.
Yes.
So I made this one that you will use it to do exploits because I know what you deserve. My son.
Baba, I was not expecting this, so, but because I know my Baba wants the best for me, and I trust him so much, I will just take it.
Femi, go well.
I know you're the one that told Baba to make this fine
yes,
thing for
yes,
you.
Yes.
In fact, I'm a little to me.
Baba, he has something for you. Rose, Rose. Rose, thank you.
Baba, thank you.
Rose, thank you, sir.
It's not too well, nice. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
You gave me money. Femi.
Baba.
What you say, is it true? Are you the one that told me to make that phone for him? And you are not as intellectual as you think you are. I'm just kidding. Tell me.
Baba, good evening.
I'll be the one helping you.
Baba, good evening.
Ah, Funke.
Good evening.
Funke. How are you?
I'm not good. Baba, is there?
Funke, you just came now. Anyway. Funke, this is your pot. I have made your pot. You see, Funke, you are a very great woman. And every great woman deserves great things. So I took my time to make this great pot for you. Just for you, my daughter.
Baba, you mean this pot is for me?
It's for you. Abel. Hey! Tell me!
Baba,
I give you 3 days.
Funke broke
don't
the pot.
Make my pot for me.
Are you okay?
The pot, Baba, suffer to
fail me. It's okay.
Baba, what kind of thing? Pot to have been
so. It's
okay.
It's okay, fail me. It's her choice. It's her choice.
It's not what we have labored for.
Let it go. Made her choice.
Baba,
I think today's work is. Let's just pack and go. Let's just pack and
your
go.
Story is
I don't understand what is happening today.
Let's for go. The fact that Funke
broke the pot. Yes,
what kind my of
son. Is this you might ask a question. How does this relate to you? But I tell you this. That you are not different from everyone that came to collect their pot. You are not different. Because God told you that I know the thought that I think towards you, thought of peace and not of evil, to give you an expected end, but to fail to see beyond the physical.
For Baba,
for your information, God is the potter, and we are the pot. If he said he knows the thought he thinks towards you, yes, he meant every bit. As for that first man, that took the pot that does not belong to him, he has collected the destiny of Canada. Baba actually prepared the pot that will empower him to do great exploits, but he sees only the physical, not the spiritual. Oh, that's
young girl with a glorious destiny. That young girl with a glorious destiny. With her own hand, she smashed her destiny. And she scattered her destiny. Just like many of us today. Many people today sitting under our voice. Just like you, who have been complaining, asking, that is this the thought that you think towards you? I tell you, God is the potter. And we are the pots. That no matter the situation we find ourselves, He is the only one that can empower us. And no matter how broken you are, He is the only one that can remold us and mold us and mold us and mold us. Because He is the potter. And we are the pot. Baba, after you have said all this, then what should I do? What should I do to be a perfect pot for my Lord? What will you do? The same question many people sitting down here today is asking, what will I do? He said, for as many that receive Him, to them give power to be sons. Even to them that believe in His name. If only you can believe in the potter. If only you can believe in the potter. Because it is only thee that gives the power to make words. And if you can believe Him tonight and surrender your life to Him, I tell you this, it will empower you for a great exploit.
Baba, I will do His will. I will never give up on you. Because I will cherish the old Lord of Christ. Thank you so much.
He's waiting for you.